Scroll through Montoursville Police Department's social media page and you'll find this recent post.
The last I saw it had reached like 10,000 people and that was before 11 o'clock, so I'm sure it's a lot more than that now, but I didn't expect it to go that big.
The picture tells the story of what happened yesterday. Chief Deputy Jason Bentley was working his regular shift when he got the call. 84-year-old Roger Baker needed a lift to the hospital. His wife of more than 60 years had suffered a medical emergency and was taken by ambulance to UPMC Susquehanna in Williamsport. Roger had no friends or family to take him there.
When he got out of my patrol car at the hospital, he held onto the side of the car for about a minute to get his balance, and I didn't realize he was that bad, so that's when I grabbed his hand and started walking him in.
That's when a police department intern snapped this picture. The post has been shared hundreds of times and seen by thousands.
You can only imagine what's going through someone's mind at that age when they've been together that long, but he didn't seem to be overly upset, like he kind of expected it and was ready and just going to see his wife, see how she was doing, because he didn't know how she was doing.
NewsWatch 16 was able to get a hold of Mr. Baker, who was still at the hospital with his wife. He tells us over the phone he's unsure when or if his wife's condition will improve. Jim Parsons lives next door.
Oh, there it is.
We showed him the social media post.
I'll tell you what, it makes you think a little bit. Those people are here to help you, so that's a real nice picture.
It's part of the reason police shared the picture. They want their community to feel comfortable calling for help no matter the situation.
With this gentleman here, he mentioned on the way to the hospital that there's been a couple times where his wife had fallen down, and instead of calling 911, he went out to the road and flagged someone down and paid them $10 to help pick her up. And I said, just call 911. And we do that all the time. The fire department, EMS, and police department, we're always helping people up. It's what we do.